We're making orange mint mojitos.
Take your glass of choice, add in some lime, and then dip it in some sugar. You want it nice and sparkly, just like this. I added some fresh squeezed orange juice with my mini juicer right into the bottom of the cup. And now I'm just crushing up some mint leaves with some limes, a little bit of sugar. I do recommend at least a tablespoon to 2 tablespoons of sugar. Add it right onto the cup and then top it off with your favorite seltzer.